Hi, hello friends. Welcome to Nursing MCQ channel. Nursing MCQ channel de matter adhyayathilekku everkkum swagatham. Innu namukku DME allengil nursing tutor adu pole thanne mattu nursing exam galkku chodikkan sadhyathayulla 10 questions innu namukku nokkam. Ee channel aadyamayi kaanunnavar subscribe cheyyuka, like cheyyuka, share cheyyuka. Question number 1. Cytokines are responsible for option A, touch, option B, pain, option C, inflammation, option D, sensation. The right answer is option C, inflammation. Question number 2. Without nucleus, option A, monocytes, option B, WBC, option C, RBC, option D, lymphocytes. The right answer is option C, RBC. Question number 3. Nursing work in an ICU must be aware of the ratio of chest compression to ventilation in CPR procedures. Option A, 15:1. Option B, 15:2. Option C, 10:1. Option D, 30:1. The right answer is option B, 15:2. Question number 4. A patient with classical heat stroke will have option A, cool skin, option B, dry skin, option C, profuse sweating, option D, normal body temperature. The right answer is option C, profuse sweating. Question number 5. Which one of the following cancer does not metastasis commonly to liver? Option A, lung, option B, colon, option C, prostate, option D, breast. The right answer is option C, prostate. Question number 6. When the patient vomits, the most important nursing objective is to prevent option A, dehydration, option B, metabolic alkalosis, option C, aspiration, option D, none of the above. The right answer is option C, aspiration. Question number 7. Which of the following is an objective data? Option A, numbness, option B, chest pain, option C, blue nails, option D, dizziness. The right answer is option C, blue nails. Question number 8. A soft part in a newborn baby's skull is called option A, foramen, option B, fissure, option C, fontanelle, option D, fovea. The right answer is option C, fontanelle. Question number 9. Pathogen responsible for malaria. Option A, mosquito. Option B, virus. Option C, protozoa. Option D, bacteria. The right answer is option C, protozoa. Question number 10. Which amino acid serves as a precursor to niacin? Option A, phenylalanine, option B, valine, option C, ട്രിപ്പോഫാൻ. ഓപ്ഷൻ ഡി ല്യൂസിൻ. ദ റൈറ്റ് ആൻസർ ഈസ് ഓപ്ഷൻ സി ട്രിപ്റ്റോഫാൻ.